All right, so we're gonna sing them happy birthday.
You wanna do a boom with Owen or what?
Does that sound good? Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday from the Bloomers. Happy birthday to you. All right, let's give it up for our birthday boys. Thanks for helping me out. Back to you, Steve.
Thanks, Riley. Hey, we got a few more special people celebrating their special day at the ballpark tonight. The Brewers would like to wish a very happy 9th birthday to Brock. Happy birthday, Brock. A very happy 10th birthday to Dylan Patel. A happy 75th birthday to D. Wall. Here's a note. Happy birthday to our favorite guy, Matt Quinn. We love you, Matt. Happy 85th birthday to Elsie. With love from Gloria and Kenneth. Happy 6th birthday to Jonathan Philippi.
We couldn't do Doug for Montgomery. Uh-oh.
What happened?
It's getting too dark for his camera.
Joe Bud, my bone dead at a mad put in there. My gum go to the guy, but my armor down, it got not put in on it.
Yeah?
What?
Well, dude, if you're down tomorrow, you can buy some.
Hey, what's the game, Nick? What's the game plan for tomorrow? Mom's not here. Is Paul still around?
Mom should be here tonight.
Well, what's Paul doing tomorrow?
I don't know what he did, but he showed up at the house land.
Today?
Yeah.
He practically lives there. That's not surprising.
Weird.
I thought he did.
How much you think you paid?
This soundboard needs an update.
Where did you all fuck up? What's up?
Number 5.
I wouldn't mind paying the $6 for the alarm, though. I wouldn't mind paying for the alarm, though.
Oh, for running bases and the bags and the
bags. Yeah.
Probably.
Oh.
Hey,
whoa!
Hey.
That we are number
one.
Baseball. The entire game about when to back on the field.
Hey,
Number 8, Ty Moore.
That was always the most obnoxious thing.
Spit it out in the water bottle.
Yeah.
It
was like,
my brother, he's an angel. I was so happy to park that.
Oh, wow. That puts you at a particular disadvantage. I'm quite a bit bigger than that.
That's always all pounds by one.
Good. Can I have a mouth of a woman? I have a woman at an admonish.
Really good. It only melted some more.
Oh, it did. It was real good.
They don't do anything.
Well, I know. That would make it good. Or not out of butter or actual woman nuts.
Yeah, that's good.
No,
do you know who the Boomers are playing?
Nope.
Mick, who are the Boomers playing? You don't know either?
No, we're not here for that.
Do you have glasses? Read the thing over there.
Say it again?
Read the sign.
I can't see it.
I can't see it.
I can't hear you.
Read the sign.
What do you need to tell you?
The name of the other team.
Montgomery, not that good.
What?
Montgomery, not that good.
The Rascals.
We beat.
Here's Gaul with the call. And the hands are underneath. Cookie now in first place. Right now is Sunscreen. Coming on the inside is Shaving Cream. And it's set to come about 2 lanes back. A little bit of a gap here for Shaving Cream as he tries to create some separation, but Sunscreen has the lead right now. And then Sacred Pound coming on the inside of them out of third base. And they come down the stretch. And a little 1,000 going on down there. And here comes in Sacred Pound to the finish line.
What is that?
Now take the victory. Back to you, Steve.
I don't know what happened. Well, I did good work when it
wait for the next one, we have shirt on. Wait for it. We'll see.
Wait for the next what?
We'll see. We'll show you.
What? What am I looking at?
Straight ahead. How are we at? 2-1?
How you pulling away?
Yup.
Thank you.
too. I'm learning. Something got the visors out from the dugout was hard. Oh shit. Oh!
Hey!
You're not gonna go there.
Hey, look, 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 Chris. Not really. No. We'll go next time.
Number three.
It didn't happen this time.
Hardy.
It might happen next time.
What am I looking at?
You see it.
Thank you. Thank you.